any idea what it takes to kill you and me? I don't need one brute passion or brute skull out of primitive passion. I need a kind of measure of dispassionate action that comes from absolute clarity of mind, transcends rational thought. Kind of action that springs from absolute necessity, unclouded by the restraints of conscience, mercy, pity. Kind of action that allows one to take a common, ordinary hammer and with legal precision split a skull so cleanly that the cranium cracks right through the collar, allowing the claw of the hammer to be used to tie back the skull cleanly, exposing the brain while the subject remains alive, even aware. Ever paralyzed by impotence of will.